Hi there, I'm back. Yeah, it's been a long time, but a lot happened these past weeks. And now that everybody is back home because him was in Namibia for a solo trip and now we can organize everything, I have a huge announcement, and it is we are going to live full-time on the road in our Land Rover Defender. Yay, finally. So what is happening? Last year we did this full rebuild of the Land Rover Defender. It isn't finished yet. We are still missing all the water system, for example, and some bits and pieces that we have to install. And what will happen this year, 2023, is that we are going to go out often on many weekends, test out all this new setup, what is okay for living full time on the road as a family of four, what isn't okay. And this is what will happen this year. And the big announcement of this big project, living full time on the road, will start next year in summer 2024. Why in summer 2024? So as you know, maybe not, if you're new here, hi. We are a family of four with two teenagers, and we decided it would be best for us, for all the four of us, to wait that they finish the mandatory school like this when we go live full-time on the road in our Land Rover Defender and travel a large continent. We will be able to enjoy all of us without worrying about studying with the kids and them passing exams, etc. So we are waiting for them to finish school, and then we will be able to leave Switzerland. And where are we going to go? We decided we would go to America, North America and South America, but don't know yet where we will start exactly the trip. We live in Switzerland, and it seems, maybe you can help me if you have some information, please comment down below and let me know where I can find all this information. As we are living in Switzerland and that the car has some Swiss number plates, it seems a little bit more difficult to ship the car and have all the proper documents done properly to export the car, well, not export, but ship to another country. And I'm taking all the information. We will organize this trip this year, meaning that I'm now working aside from this channel, and we will try to put aside as much money as possible. We also need to find the right balance during this year 2023 and the beginning of 2024, because as a family we can't just stop everything and try to put every penny aside. Kids have their life, we still do want to enjoy around here before leaving Switzerland for this full year of full-time traveling. Organizing a trip like this as a family with teenagers is clearly not the same as organizing this as a couple or solo. So we have many things to organize, we have more money to put aside for this big project, and this is why the channel might slow down a little this year, because we have to prepare everything. I have to take time to work more aside from this, to put money aside for the project. We also don't know many things, what is the best situation to leave Switzerland for a full year of travel. Yeah, it's the project is there, the date is there, about July, I would say June, July 2024, but as I said before, the Defender isn't ready. We do need to go out really often this year to test out everything, to see what will work properly while long time traveling, if everything is okay for everybody, because this is important. We need to be in this, the four of us, and not only the two of us as parents. So this is important. For the moment, everybody is really motivated, so this is a good point for us. And even though we have this big project, we can't leave our just everyday life like this and not do anything. So it's kind of a balance. This year we'll be organizing the project, testing the Defender, finishing the camper setup of the Defender, having all the regular life, everyday life with the kids as a family, so still enjoying life aside and not like stopping everything and trying to put every penny aside. So it's gonna be a year, I think, full of surprises and kind of very challenging, I think, but it's gonna be a good year, better than how my year ended. As you saw in maybe, I think it was my first video of the year, two videos ago, I shared with you that I did have quite some health problems and I really needed to slow down everything for the channel and for me to get better. I'm still struggling a little bit. It's kind of difficult to share it here, but I prefer to be honest with you guys. So this is also why we're slowing down a little bit here on YouTube, and I hope that you will enjoy everything that is coming up. I really look forward to sharing with you all the little things that will happen with the organization of this big trip, our struggles with the camper setup of the Defender. We're having a walk and my son is willing to make a fire as usual when he goes out, but I don't know what they're doing. They're trying to drag like this huge tree to get. Now everything is clear and I'm gonna explain what will happen. So we will keep this same kind of channel, meaning that we will go out more often on weekends this year, as I said before, to test everything out, and we will include in these videos some explanation on the products, on what we are using, why we chose some parts and not others, etc. Like we used to do before, explaining our experiences with our Land Rover Defender and why we do it this way and not another way, because we like sharing our experience. I feel that this is important, so you can be inspired and also find the right products for your overlanding experience. Aside from that, it's possible that I don't release a video a week because I want to provide good content and I don't want to feel this rush like last year and the past 2 years of really needing to post a video every week to keep it in order with the YouTube algorithm and all this stress, useless stress in fact. And what is good this year compared to last year? It was a great year last year because we had this rebuild going on, so again this huge project, but in a way it was a bit annoying because it did take a lot of our time. We weren't able to go out, we didn't go on holiday with the children, but this year it will be completely different, because as we will test everything, we will be out really more often. Knowing this, you need to tell me what you would like to see in our videos, what we shouldn't put aside compared to our previous videos. This will help me, because I have an idea of what I want to share, but the videos might be different than previously, because everything will be integrated in our weekends out and long weekends out. So if you have like specific topics such as maintenance, because we might make less maintenance this year compared to the previous years. So if this is something that really, really interests you, you need to tell me in the comments. Why choose America, North and South America, for this 1 year long road trip? The thing is that as we live in Switzerland, it's more of a challenge to ship the car over there and really enjoy this huge continent, where we can enjoy heat, winter, snow, well, many type of different weather, and we feel that it would be like a full experience going over there and trying to visit many countries, many different countries. Obviously, this was a family choice, because we had to review where everyone wanted to go. We would like to visit the world, honestly, but we stopped on America, North and South, because also my husband and I, this is one continent we have never been, the two of us. So we've been on many trips and visited quite a few countries, but this is a place we've never been. So there you go again, full experience, something new, never seen before. Yeah, not easy to organize everything as a family, because kids are grown up now and they also need to be with us into this new adventure. So what do you think? Is this possible? Because we are going to ship our Land Rover Defender over there, if the plan doesn't change until next year. But we won't have any trailer. We will really only go with our Land Rover Defender as it is today, with the water system added and all the stuff that we would need. We will sleep, the four of us, in the car with this new setup. And voila, tell me what you think. Are we gonna manage all this, or do you think that this is just a crazy idea and that we won't be able to enjoy it at all? Let me know, I would love to read you. Okay, so talk to you soon, and looking forward to share all this with you and the adventure that is starting, and see you in the next one. Bye.